In the houses, one of the ideas that the house wanted to have was to demonstrate that the house could have a studio above it or have a greenhouse. So as you go past up the staircase, you'll see the green roof outside, so it has a variety of nice natural plants. It could be herbs, flowers, whatever you want it to be, but it's really a nice thing to have. And basically that's the idea of basically minimizing runoff off the property. It absorbs it, allows it to evaporate. Here we are on the roof of the Earth Rangers building. And here I wanted to show you three different types of roofing strategies that commercial buildings can use. Now the most obvious one is the greenery that you see all around me. This has a very beautiful, one of the best green roofs I've ever seen. Instead of putting tar and shingles and stone up here, what they've done is they've planted a green roof which has a whole variety of plants. So this is what we've done here. We have a great big sponge with these gorgeous plants which hold back the water and allow it to evaporate, therefore reducing the amount of stormwater that does come off of it. And how do we prevent that stormwater from getting into river systems? When we do get big storms, the water is allowed to percolate through the soil into a drainage system, which then goes down into a 300,000 liter cistern, which is underneath this building. And that's used for gray water recycling in terms of toilets. And also, this is also irrigated. So that water is reused up here to help keep this area nice and moist so you get this beautiful greenery all around. Now in the distance, there is a second green roof, but you'll notice the plants there are much, much smaller. And that's because that was the original roof, which has a much smaller surface soil inside. So the plants there are limited in terms of that can grow there. Some of the other unique roofing aspects that they have on this building here, the roof up here does not have a green roof. It has a white roof. And there we're demonstrating more around heat island effects. So in cities you have all these black surfaces which helps generate heat and which gives cities, makes them much hotter than they should be. So if you put a white roof on it, it reflects that heat back to the building, reducing the heat island effect, but it also keeps the building cooler during the summertime. So we have green roofs, we have white roofs, and then on the sloped roofs, which we have behind here, they've actually used an eco tile, which is made from recycled rubber. So these are some of the alternatives that commercial buildings have available to them to start employing them right away in terms of reducing stormwater management, reducing heat collection on the roof, cooling, and also using alternative materials for roofing a building.